Hi, my name is Julian Hoskins. I'm here to show you how to restore an old parchment. After pressure washing it, now it's time to disassemble it and sand it. Due to it staying at home, I was not able to go get the rest of the screws that we need. So we found some screws and just replaced most of the loose ones that are not really any good anymore. So now the next step we're going to do is sand it and then... So after sanding down the bench, we're going to put some linseed oil, which takes a couple coats, and the linseed oil is what hydrates the wood. Now that I have everything covered that I don't want painted, it is time to spray paint the sides. So this is my finished product after pressure washing it, replacing some of the bolts and screws, sanding it down, repainting the sides, the metal, putting oil to make it darker, and all done in one day, a long day. This is the finished product, and I hope you enjoy it.